Mahalaga talaga ang papel ng doktor or medical specialist sa ating lipunan dahil sila nga ang nagtatrabaho para sa kabutihan ng ating kalusugan. But just like any other professionals, nangangailangan rin sila ng mga gamit upang matupad ito. And when it comes to medical equipment or supplies, there's one that can provide the needs of the medical community. The Philippine Medical Depot.
PMD means Philippine Medical Depot. It's a conglomeration. It's a showroom, a one-year-round showroom showcase of medical technology that would include medical equipment, medical gadgets, supplies. And what you see from the showroom, we try to put everything that is needed in any medical industry in a hospital. Well, right now, we're using education as our launching pad in promoting and selling our medical equipments.
Pero sa lahat na nandito, there's one that could vastly improve the capabilities of our practitioners in medicine.
We're now working on bringing the focus on medical simulation. I'd like to promote all over the Philippines that we need a good simulation center that would help teach our residents, our doctors, and even our faculties on how simulation can be used to be able to minimize loss of lives. And the use of simulations in hospitals, even in teaching medical schools, I pray to God that it will be in the Philippine healthcare system. And hopefully with our advocacy, we'll be able to help raise a lot of doctors, health professionals who are well-trained in using simulators and all these equipments in advancing healthcare system.
Whether it be for a hospital, a clinic, or medical schools, you can start medical excellence through the Philippine Medical Depot.
We are located at National Bookstore, 3rd floor, or visit us on our website and FB page. Thank you.